Yo, what's up, everybody? It's your boy KingShark246 here, back with another banger video today. We are going to be looking at my Nike Blazers. So, let's check them out. Start with this one. So, I think the design is good. It says Nike on it, like it says. So, this was never here. It said Iceman, because this basketball player was wear these. So they became a sponsor, and he became a sponsor by Nike. So go watch that movie, Iceman. So the leathering is good. It's good. It's good. Inside is good. Let's look on the bottom. Same as the Nikes in the mid-90s and the 70s. Let's check out this one. The same style as this one, but if you just look at it quite right, you can see that these aren't connected. Not connected. In the mid-70s, they used to be connected. Like, so in a long time ago, Nikes wasn't actually called Nikes. It was called the Blue Ribbon Sports, and then they changed it to Nikes. So they wanted to have a simple design, so they put a swoosh logo, and so that's how they got the Nike Blazers. They got the Blazer sports movie in, sports game in, well, no, Blazer team in, to call them Nike Blazers. I wanted McFly's. So let me just get them on. So so these if you're planning on getting them at WSS, don't, because they don't have them there. They sell them somewhere else that don't. So they don't sell them in Bakersfield. So I had to get these from somewhere else. These aren't illegal. Just buy them, and that's it. You'll be fine. So, yeah. So that's what I get. So that's why how you do it. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on that like button. And tomorrow is going to be the Mask movie. It's going to be part 1 and 2. So, see y'all in the next video. Until tomorrow.